Gwen, you have to treat a car like you treat a woman.
Go on.
No.